Here we have bag five. Couple drops in A, couple drops in B, couple drops in RH. We have our antibodies for A. We have our antibodies for B. We have our antibodies for RH. All right. Did any agglutination occur? What does that mean for your patient?